Well, we've got another story tonight of rural residents who are fighting plans to be annexed by a city.
This time it involves the city of Rockdale. News 3's Whitney Miller went out to Milam County tonight, where she got both sides of the story.
At least a dozen Milam County residents packed into a Rockdale restaurant to tell our cameras why they don't want the city of Rockdale to annex parts of their community.
They don't take care of the infrastructure in town they have now. So how are they going to be able to provide us and take care of us?
Last week, the city held a town hall meeting where they showed residents what annexation around Rockdale could look like in the future. City officials say the proposal addresses future growth and is only to fulfill a 5-year master plan.
Yes, a town needs to annex to grow. We agree, okay? But it doesn't need to annex when it's not growing now.
But Rockdale City Manager Chris Whitaker says even though the city's population of 5,500 is stable, the county is growing at a rate of 2% a year.
And we're seeing that in our ambulance response services, our fire calls, those kind of things. So we see the numbers of people moving in, both from the east and from the west.
Whitaker says there is a potential for at least 115 new jobs in the next 5 years, but he says there isn't much adequate housing for those employees in the city.
The last thing we want to happen is, you know, we're sitting here minding our own business and things develop around us that we can't help shape to the benefit of the residents.
In Rockdale, Whitney Miller, News 3.
And the city council will decide next month if the proposal will be written into the city's master plan. Residents say they have filed a petition with the city to officially oppose it.